There are news about the British Medical Association calling homeopathy a witchcraft. I would like to give some feedback from the Indian counterpart. We in India, the homeopaths, are, I would say, amused by hearing that such an irresponsible statement could have been made by the British Medical Association. I am Dr. Shah. I head one of the largest homeopathic centers in India, treat patients from across the world, and have been in practice of homeopathy for the last 25 years. I've been medically trained homeopath, and I'm also a trainer of homeopathy in many parts of the world. The reports say that there was a voting by around 80% of GPs by the British Medical Association, which voted against homeopathy, stating that homeopathy should be banned and the National Health Services, NHS, should not fund homeopathy practice in the UK. And they went to the extent of calling homeopathy witchcraft. We condemn this statement. The very reason is that these statements made in London have unfortunately some repercussions across the world. And people, those who are the believers of homeopathy, those who have been benefited by homeopathy, they have some wrong ideas or they might get confused due to this irresponsible statement by a handful of doctors in London. It is important that the doctors in UK, they learn a little more about homeopathy before making this kind of ridiculous statement. They must realize that homeopathy has a lot of advantages. Homeopathy is definitely effective for a wide range of chronic diseases for which the conventional treatment has no answer. It is important that the doctors in the UK, they do proper homework, they research well, they understand, they view some cases treated with the right kind of homeopathy before making such statements. I do understand that the UK economy is slowing down, but that does not mean that homeopathy should become a soft target for that. We expect the British homeopaths to be more responsible, more scientific, more research-minded. If you are really scientifically oriented, then the right attitude would be to ask the NHS to have more funds for research in homeopathy rather than calling homeopathy witchcraft. We in India expect the British homeopaths to have better control on English. We expect them to speak Queen's English rather than very abusive kind of language. And we would like to say that please mind your language. Thank you.